In this video today, we will see what to do if you cannot find the phone icon in your Android device, such as Note 8, Note 9, Note 10, etc. And now, if I see here, I don't have phone icon on the bottom here. If I go inside, I cannot find phone icon anywhere on the home screen also. So what I need to do now is, I need to go to settings here. I need to go to display. Then I will go to home screen. Scroll down and there is an option here, hide apps. Select this option, and if you see right now there is phone icon, and on the upper left corner it is minus. That means this icon is hidden. So what you need to do here is, you need to tap on the minus icon here and then select apply. Now after that, if I go, I should be able to see the phone icon inside. So let me go ahead and look for phone icon again. And see, there is a phone icon on the home screen. So this is how you will bring the phone icon back in Note 8 if it's missing. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.